Teams in their respective corners. We're going to get a chance to see Cena. Up rock, got locked in. Come on, Cena with the
save, just in the nick of time.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Oh, and a stomp. Takes out the knee.
There's a tag.
Military press.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Holy, that was an awful landing. Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
He's back in so close to a count out.
You do not want to lose that way.
Uh-oh.
Batten down the hatches.
And thunderous!
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
He's been placed in the corner now. Quick to counter.
Oh, what a knee.
Producing a trampoline.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Clothesline.
What impact.
This is it.
He keeps his team in the match. He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Ooh. Oh. Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Back suplex on the apron.
Oh, clothesline. He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Jordan through the ring.
The sail powerbomb.
Thunderous impact.
Well delivered suplex.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Close to a count out here.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
And that was a well-executed attack. Here's Cena. Adjustment.
That spells trouble for Lesnar. Cena has him up. Hey! Does Cena put this one away?
And he's able to counter.
Jeez.
You've got to what? Oh, Lesnar!
saves his partner there. Man, that one was in tight.
Coming in hot.
Brock Lesnar tags in.
Into the cover! Kicks out.
Somehow, someway, he is still in. Here it comes. Special delivery.
Him down and fires him up. Lesnar cuts him off.
Oh!
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. Brock setting Cena up for destruction. Oh, not quite what Brock intended. John Cena.
To an adjustment.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Tags him in.
I think we're gonna see it! Lesnar!
Five! That could end Cena right now.
Cover!
Two! No way! No way!
Far too much hustle in John Cena to let it end like that.
Oh my goodness.
Looking for the Brock Lock, trying to get him to tap out. There's the save. How close was that?
Sharp clothesline. Gosh, what a match.
Fisherman Buster. He's looking a little off balance.
Two.
The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Got it, scouted. He takes control. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast incarnate with a five.
Good night.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
Oof. Able to get there in time. Setting up for something here. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Wow!
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. DDT! Boom! Hit the button. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
To save for his team.
Suplex!
Brock can't stop to that.
Military press!
Ooh!
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big back body drop. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
The Beast cinching it in. Little tap out time. Kamaru Lesnar with a win.
That's it.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Cena kept it in that section. Has it right where he wants it. Up top. Here it comes.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Right hook.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope.
Attacking the arm.
Piercing.
Man, landing awkwardly.
Shoulder tackle. Does he have it here?
That'll be
eliminated.
He's eliminated.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Belly to belly.
Oh, here we go!
Cena is digging deep to give Lesnar all he's got. Oh, saw what was coming and answers with the clothesline.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a welt.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Cena's in trouble.
Cena's in trouble.
Makes the cover. Wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Close line to the back of the neck.
Oh, man.
And now Lesnar continues to come up with ways to punish the opposition.
John's been plagued with a lot of heavy offense. You gotta wonder how much more he can take.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
He's returning fire. That'll stop the count. This match will continue.
I'm glad that wasn't the end of things.
Brock setting Cena up for destruction.
Knew what was coming there.
Cena's got him up.
Is that all Cena needs?
Cover!
And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
And Cena crashes to the...
Cena looking to close this one out. Here it comes.
Can that finish the Beast off? The Beast incarnate looking to end this. Lesnar.
That's a five coming through.
That's got to end it this time around.
Try to end it.
That's it. John
Cena has been eliminated.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Pat Nelson.
Uh-oh.
Oof. Back elbow puts a stop to things.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
In off the tag. Punch him in the chest.
Kick to the midsection. Sets out.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Brock Lesnar, the Beast unleashed.
Brock could be seconds away.
Two. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar and Brock Lesnar.
And what a victory. Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible. That's what elimination matches are all about.